Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel. Today we will know more about Khloe Kardashian and how she spent her $1 million. Khloe Kardashian is a popular American TV personality and business person. She is most well known for starring in the massively popular TV series Keeping Up with the Kardashians and its spin-offs Kourtney and Khloe Take Miami and Kourtney and Khloe Take the Hamptons. Apart from that, she has also participated in the Celebrity Apprentice and co-hosted the second season of The X Factor. Let's start about her lifestyle and biography. Full name Khloe Alexandra Kardashian, known as Khloe Kardashian. Profession, she is a TV personality and business person. Born date is 27th of June 1984, 37 years old as in 2021. Birthplace is Los Angeles, California, US. Zodiac sign Cancer. Religion Christian. Nationality American. Height 5 feet 10 inches. Weight 60 kilograms. Eye color green. Hair color light brown. School name Marymount House School, Alexandra Academy. Father name Robert Kardashian. Mother name Kris Jenner. Marital status married. Let's talk about her personal life. Khloe was once the wife of Lamar Odom, an NBA basketball player. She was married in 2009 September, but they divorced in 2016. Khloe Kardashian and Tristan Thompson started dating in 2016. Unlikely, but it's tough to know for certain with these two. Since they began dating in 2016, they have been through multiple high-publicized breakups. Khloe Kardashian gave birth to her first child, Drew Thompson, on April 12, 2018. Khloe gave birth to a baby girl around 4 a.m. EST on April 12, 2018. 4 days after she gave birth to the baby girl, Khloe revealed her baby's name, Drew Thompson, in an Instagram post. Drew Thompson is currently 3 years old as of October 2021. Let's talk about her awards and achievements. Khloe Kardashian hasn't been awarded some accolades yet, but she can be termed in the category of people we call famous for being famous. Let's talk about her favorite stuffs. Hobbies: singing, dancing, watching movies, and modeling. Favorite food: Italian cuisines. Favorite film: Titanic. Favorite singer: Madonna and Adele. Net worth: as of 2021, Khloe Kardashian has generated a net worth of $60 million. She has garnered most of her earnings from her career as a TV personality and from the various businesses she is part of. The various products and services she endorses have only boosted her net worth. Car collection. Her car collection is quite large. She owns few of the best luxury cars in the world. The car brands owned by her include Mercedes-Benz, Range Rover, Audi, and Porsche. About her house, she owns a 37 million mega mansion compound in the Calabasas area in the gated neighborhood of Hidden Hills, currently under construction for Kris Jenner and Khloe Kardashian. Khloe Kardashian is a great TV personality and her work shows that. With that being said, we wish her the best of luck in all her future endeavors and hope she bringing awesome content to us like she always has. Thanks for watching our video. Please like it, share it, and subscribe to our channel.